field shades Billy to go the other way. He yanks it into right field. Gonzalez on the run, tips off his glove. This is easily going to be three for Billy. Around second he goes, on his way to third, and Billy Hatcher will now hold him up as the Rockies are clean and getting that ball back in. But he had given him initially the go sign, and Billy charged around third base. Finally, Gonzalez came up with that ball.